All right, now it's time to talk with Dr. Rollins, and thank you for joining us in the studio today.
Thank you.
Awesome. Today we're talking about keys to staying healthy, I guess.
Keys to great health. We're doing a seminar tonight. One of our free seminars is Keys to Great Health, and it's one of my favorites and one of our best attended seminars because there's something in it for everyone. And over the years, there's about 10 things that have come to mind for me as a physician that I think are key areas for great health. And about half of them are things that you need to do, okay. And about half of them are things that I need to do. But being a functional medicine doctor, we look at things a little bit differently. So you don't just come in as a diabetic and I think of the next pill to give you.
Okay.
You know, I'm thinking more about lifestyle things for you and underlying causes for your diabetes or things that may drive it, for example. So five of the big keys are things that you do.
Okay.
Attitude, diet, exercise, sleep, and stress management.
Okay.
Those are as important as anything any doctor does. So which one would you want to work on?
Do you have one? Probably attitude.
Probably attitude. When I do this seminar, attitude's the first thing I talk about because, you know, it's kind of like investing. People want to save up and do everything all at once to get healthy, and it doesn't really work that way.
Definitely.
It's kind of like investing. You've got to invest a little bit every day or a little bit all the time, and it doesn't have to be a ton, but I really cross that bridge with patients. Attitude, because if they have an attitude like, nah, I don't care, I'm going to eat whatever, I don't need to manage my stress. If they have a bad attitude, I got to work on that first, or they're not going to get better.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So
I think I fall under that category.
So it's fun to have those at this seminar. When I lay out those five things, I often send people home with homework to pick one of those to work on. And some of our seminars tie into ongoing things, and we make that part of the program. But then the other areas that I need to work on for people, there's five big areas that we think about as functional medicine practitioners. One of them is overall hormone balance. You know, some of the hormones that decline with aging, like the sex hormones, thyroid and the stress hormone, cortisol, hunger hormones, appetite hormones, and so on. That's a big category to analyze, and a lot of times those hormones are out of balance. That's why someone's tired and they can't lose weight. Until I find that and fix it, they're just kind of stuck. Another area is digestive health. It's a huge pillar for good health. And about 70% of our entire immune system surrounds our gut. And so there's this massive interface there. And if there's anything going on with the gut, like if it's leaky or you have delayed food allergies or people have read a lot about probiotics and imbalances, those kind of things can have really far-reaching implications in the body. Everything from arthritis to weight gain to anxiety, I've seen tie back to gut health, believe it or not. And it drives a lot of diabetes, high blood sugars type thing too. So gut health's another great big pillar. A couple other ones, detox is another pillar. We're all swimming in a sea of chemicals and metals, and I don't care how healthy you live, you're eating organic, you're trying to avoid these things. I'm sorry, folks, but it's in your system. All of us, we're getting exposed to it, and you know our body can kind of deal with those chemicals, but it's not really part of our makeup. So detox is a huge area for people, and it's really pretty easy to look into and not a big deal to actually treat. Supplements can be another area. And then just in the last year or so, we're doing a lot more genetic testing. There's some fabulous new genetic tests out that used to be $1,500, now they're $99.
Awesome.
And we're finding a tsunami of information in these. So if any of that resonates with you, I encourage you to come join us tonight at 6 p.m. at the Integrative Medicine
Center.
There's
a full screen, for
thank you much.
Perfect, awesome. Check it out, and there's all the information on your screen. Thank you, Dr. Rollins.
Thank you.
And we'll be right back.